There we go. It's Tuesday. And what do you do on Tuesdays? Well, let me turn this down a little bit more. You go and you grab yourself a 24-ounce can of whatever beer you want, and you drink it. Because it is 24-ounce Tuesday. Cheers from the old man with an epic beard. Oh, it's looking beautiful. I tell you what, ain't it looking good, baby? It's looking good, ain't it, baby? Yeah, baby. Yeah, there we go. Well, I hope you all are enjoying your Tuesday. I am now that I'm home. Yuengling Lager, touted as America's oldest brewery. I am a fan of Yuengling. Traditional amber lager. We've been to the brewery. Enjoyed a tour. It's actually a really cool brewery to go to. We thoroughly enjoyed it there. I am in, apparently it's Animal Kingdom here. Ay, ay, ay. It's America's oldest brewery. It is in Pottstown, Pennsylvania. And it's kind of cool because it's a brewery that's sitting on a rock. The history of the brewery is it's in coal mining area. So it's coal mining region, or as we Pennsylvanians call them, the coal crackers. So they are out that way. They're coal crackers. It's interesting here in Pennsylvania. You've got your different regions have different names for those folks that live in those regions. Out there, they're coal crackers. You head a little bit, a little bit west, and they're ridge runners. Right? They call them ridge runners then. She doesn't really care. It is. You got your coal crackers, you got your ridge runners. You got your flatlanders, which is actually what we are down here. We're flatlanders. And you got your hill folk. And they're up in the mountains. They're upwards towards New York. Oh, yeah. But there's really don't really know why I was getting into all of that. Kind of lost my train of thought. That happens. It's because I looked back down at the camera and I saw this beautiful beard. My hair's coming in pretty nice. I have to say that. It is, ain't it, honey? She's not being much help over there. She's not being very, helpful or something. I haven't really done a video to just do a video for no particular reason in a long time. It's kind of refreshing to really just look at the camera and talk about nothing. I am also got a little standby here. This is a homebrew. God always have a homebrew around. It's actually a double IPA. So, how'd you like that? I just kind of threw you right at the light there. There we go. Sorry about that. That had to be fun. I have now taken just about 5 minutes of your life away from you. You'll never get that back again. 24-ounce Tuesday. Yuengling Lager. For no particular reason. Other than it's Tuesday. And I feel like sitting here in my sweatpants, my flannel shirt, with my slippers on, watching Oak Island. You guys watch Oak Island? The show sucks you in. It's addictive. It sucks you in to the whole, what are they going to find next? You know, this tiny little island seems to be the only place that anybody ever wanted to bury anything, apparently. And the sad thing is I fall for it every time. I love the show. But I tell you what, they better find something soon. Well, that's just about done. Now it is done. There you have it, folks. It's old SJ. Burping. Sitting in his chair and drinking a 24-ounce can of Yuengling Lager. And boiping. Cheers!